This is a disturbing report which identifies a number of unacceptable behaviours. Page 64 lists some of them. Taunting, mocking, mimicking, deliberately belittling in front of other members, making offensive personal comments about appearance, belittling someone's junior status, making lengthy and humiliating tirades of criticism of abuse in front of colleagues. How can we encourage Mr. Speaker to stop this behaviour?